received a package that is coming off of a humongous truck. She seems to think it's a bunk bed. Here's the prime truck. It is her bunk bed. How did she even know? It was a surprise.
There's a whole truck here, Bela.
Here, Angie, hold this.
There's a whole truck here. Look outside.
Hey, hire a chair.
That's a whole truck.
There's guys here, so... Yeah. You could just put it right there in the, on the kitchen floor. Can you record on me? Do you have to sign anything?
Yeah,
it could
be like a doctor
sitting.
Sure. I was like,
yeah, okay, good, okay.
Thank you.
What is it? What is it?
Oh, look.
I know what it is.
Do I
read it? What? It's a bunk bed. I knew it was a bunk bed.
How did you even know?
I said, is it a bunk bed?
How did you even know?
I don't know, because I've been talking about a bunk bed.
This wasn't even supposed to come today. It was supposed to come Tuesday.
This is mine. No one can touch it. I'm going to build it myself.
No, you're not. You got to wait for daddy. You got to wait for daddy. This totally stinks.
Did you hear me as I said, is it a bunk bed? I want a bunk bed.
This was supposed to be a surprise. She was supposed to come home from school and it was supposed to be all done. It was supposed to come on Tuesday. It was not supposed to come today. Surprise!
Yay! I just knew it. I didn't know it. I was just wondering. I'm like, is that really Layla's big phone?
She said, is Layla's phone that big?